is an oldie but goodie. Hit it. Can I have your attention? Mm-hmm. There's just a few things that I've got to mention. Mm-hmm. There's girlies out here that seem appealing, but they'll come in your life and call hurt your feelings, I'm telling you. As Rick is my name, I wouldn't trust no girl unless she feels the same. Treat them like a prostitute. Do what? Don't treat no girlie well until you're sure of the scoop. Cause all they do is they hurt and trample. Listen up close, here comes my first example. Now you've been with your girlfriend for quite a while. For the future, she's having your child. Celebrate with friends, drinking cans and quarts, telling all your friends about your family thoughts. One friend was drunk, so he starts to act wild. He tells the truth about the kid, it's not your child. Acting like a jerk and on his face was a smirk. He said your wife went berserk while you was hard at work. And she let him on and tried to please him. She didn't waste time, she didn't try to tease him. Treat him like a prostitute. Do what? Don't treat no girly well until you're sure of the scoop. Cause all they do is they hurt and trample. Listen up close, here comes my second example. Now your wife, you buy the trend jewels and clothes. You get sentimental and bring home a rose. Give her everything cause you swear she's worth it. All your friends tell you, the bitch don't deserve it. Love is blind, so there goes your wealth. Until one day you see things for yourself. Came home from work early, Mr. Lover Man. You had card and some candy in your right hand. There's the mailman, he was short yet stout. He went inside your house and didn't come back out. But it just a friendly stop, come on, is it? The mailman comes and he pays your wife a visit. The thought alone makes your temperature boil. You say to yourself, she might still be loyal. You open up your door and you stand in a trance. You see the mailman's bag and the mailman's pants. Came home to party, at work had a hard day. Look around your house, you say, where the hell are they? Run upstairs up to your bedroom. You look inside your room, you see something wrong. Cover your mouth because you almost choked. You see the mailman's dick way up your wife's throat. Treat him like a prostitute. Don't treat no girlie well until you're sure of the scoop. Cause all they do is they hurt and trample. Listen up close, here comes my last example.
1, 2, 3.
Now your girl, she don't like to have sex a lot. And today she's ready and she's hot, hot, hot. As you open up the door, she said, get on the floor. She wants to try things she's never tried before. She takes off your drawers and works you over. She calls you twinkles and you call her over. Next thing you know, the whole starts to chill.
Kid always getting with something wrong. A little hood, shoelaces, a dragon, pants sagging, hugging the streets, flashing money while bragging. Yo, little Shelly used to follow and bug me, saying take another route instead of being a thug. See, damn, no matter what you said and how fat I got, she bitched about my streetways and said that I'd better stop. Nagging like my mama, like a shadow, she stuck to me. It never would occur that she would bring good luck to me. I called her a pest, get away, she wouldn't run. I didn't know that she was nagging for my reason. One. Routine that I would always try with my Newport box and my socks. I jet to the bathroom and conversate with the local with craft soon. Boom, the door slams open. Check the scene of Mean Dean and four brothers joking. Straight to the office for suspension. Why? Boom, she's at my side once again with an alibi. Explaining I'm a victim of the pressure of my peers. I'm getting puzzled. Damn, why is she here? No matter what the situation is, she's here to serve it. She got me through my troubles, but why do I deserve it? So I ask her, why do you do the things you do? Is there something going on? Is it between me and you? Her attitude sparked, mood swing started flipping. She stormed away, denying it. I think the show was tripping.
determined. Just move your hand into the front, and if you can't hear the music, say, huh? What? At the point of dance, it might hurt your back, but just look at the crowd. Say, I meant to do that. It's the band we heard a new dance section. Just go with the flow, cause it's sweeping the nation. So come on, everybody, rock with Dee-Ski as a teacher's new dance called the Pee Wee. It's funky fresh, so don't re-wiggle. So get on the floor and get off your bicycle. If you don't know how to do it, you better start learning this brand new dance called the Pee Wee Herman. And when you start acting foolish, you got it right. So let's bring the Pee-Wee Herman while I rock the mic. This dance is hot, in other words, it's burning. So let's do the dance for the Pee-Wee Herman. Check it out, check it out.
Where I'm from, there's a town where the sound's always bound. Gather round, cause I'm bound to break it down into particles and articles. You read up on a newsstand about a new clan with new. Show you how to get into it. Watch me throw some shit into it. Never lack. In fact, the track is fat. It's so fat that in fact the track will break your back. Bones, bruised, batter, cool, scatter. What's the matter? Pockets getting fatter. I get iller than the Mad Hatter. You've been told in control. Pull you up like a general. Never sell a soul. Fly skills, but you're booming
and you're booming and you're booming in your cheek.
Me and T, we drop a sweet hook, bust the bass, boom, highs rise with a dope sound. You cross down, and your windows ain't even down. You let them down a little, cause her cutie is scoping. She heard your booming system, now her nose is wide open. Pull over to the curb, hit the mute, kick the game. She was cute, you got loot, and you wanna knock her boot. So, she gets inside, you take a ride, then you bring up the putty. Can you hit it? Yeah, she's with it, goody, goody. Bunch of brothers got jeeps, but the beat she was playing. Attracted the cutie, you got the booty with no delaying.
Booming and you're booming and you're booming and you're cheap.
Open up the hatchback. Police wanna give me flat. Make you get the Bozak. Turn my shit down. How that sound? I like to blast it. Fuck with the volume on my Benzie. Get your ass kicked. Hit the EQ. Crank it up until it sounds dumb. The windows start cracking. It smacks the wax off your eardrum. Vibrating and rattling. Now the neighbors are tattling. Subscribe to the beast that I'm disturbing the peace. Yo, no disrespect intended, but those that feel offended, booming systems in effect, and there's no way you can end it. Split it, blend it till it's nice and mixed, and you hear the funky snare licks and the way the bass kicks.
Step around my block. rock, I'm always guaranteed for someone to ask me to rock. They say a real MC would never hesitate to shock. I say it sounds logical, but I'm not Mr. Spock. Just ask Tupac, he knows I'm very low pro. Most of the time laid back, in other words, very mellow. But if you pull my string, I ask you once to let go. And if you don't, I'll pull my weapon and keep stepping, you see.
Just because he don't come off so loud and brag and show off.
Rude boy, watching the sip, the man.
He's not reckless and wild. You might think he's smart.
But I'm not the marshmallow you're looking for. I'm far from a damp that's like the fire to burn. Then you can't blast past you and squash you. Eat you like pasta. Impostors, you got to be cut from the roster. Cause lots of y'all be trying to come up with that front jump. But I pull lyrics that leave midges funk drunk. And I'll punks get dumped like basketballs. Then I flex as the next. My money beat, the chemist who flings down lyrics no less than that of majestical king sound. So kneel down, you're not special. These were made specific to make your second land sing.
to go with the knee, you can quickly trust. I'm not saying I'm number one, I'm sorry I lied. I'm number one, two, three, four, and five. Stop wasting your money on marketing schemes and little packages pushing dreams to the fiends. A dope MC is a dope MC. With or without a record deal, all can see. And that's what KRS means, son. I'm not the runner of the mill, cause for the mill I don't run. Yes, yes, y'all, you don't stop.
Man, you see who he be, that money, and he's down with me. Keep driving the wheels like I smashed your glasses. You're from St. Thomas, I'm from Manhattan. You're jealous of me because your girlfriend is catting.
Back, 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 for more. With, 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 with. Dices and dices, I know you've heard before, but precision and finesse takes a whole lot more than just a desire to be higher than all of the rest. That's why the Prince of MCs rewrote the test. I'm Prince Whipper, yeah, the legend, Mr. One of a Kind, with the DJ I can truly call genuine. I ain't never been defeated, title never been took. Just check the pioneer sections of your hip-hop book, cause I'm slayed, and other rappers they crave for the style I help pay. Now I feel like a father with my sons and daughters. You hear a rock shocking like Daddy Whip Tor. Now it's time for me, the Prince of MCs, to continue with Prince Whipper's royal legacy. Of course, spreading the word and letting you know that the slick talking Prince Whipper Whip is on the road again. Claiming the name of my famous insane is not a game, but still there's a few of you new jacks out there needing to be trained. Cause the existence of the title, the MC Prince, has been one of all hell since ever.
You say a one for the trouble, two for the time. Oh, come on, y'all, let's break this.
Cut it in.